this chapter of the rock and roll Bible, and I asked him not if he wanted to join my little band. And we rocked out the backwoods of the New England, and we were singing, "Punk's not dead, no, punk's not dead, no, punk's not dead. We proudly wave the banner." Going on 10 years later, we still thought we were cool, but we saw the club where we were playing advertised us as old school. We took the stage and said, "Listen up, here's the fact of the matter. Punk's not dead, it's just a bit older, balder, and fatter." And we were singing, "Punk's not dead, no, punk's not dead, no, punk's not dead. It's just older, balder, and fatter." And now we wish that they could last. But on our 20th anniversary, we put the band back together. We said, "Punk's not dead, it's just a lot older, balder, and fatter." Now we're still singing, "Punk's not dead, no, punk's not dead, no, punk's not dead. It's just older, balder, and fatter." To any young punks in the audience, we're proud to know you think we matter. Remember us when we're dead and